Wandering around in the dark, someone could get hurt. I might be small, but I'm much faster.
Nah, I got you right where I want you. Now, who's next?
Thank you. Isn't it a little, cold for a stroll? Perhaps not for the Ice Queen, though.
Funny, pretty boy. It's actually quite warm. We've had a little impromptu bonfire.
Oh, yes, I noticed. So, where exactly can I find the Doctor and Lucas?
Last I looked, they were enjoying Victor's hospitality. So sorry to run. Duty calls.
Hey.
Hey.
What the heck is that?
That rider is the source of all our troubles. Victor found a couple dozen of these giant relics down deep in the mine. He's got big plans for them. Doctor wants them too. So, did you find out where the goblins were getting their weapons from?
Who they got them from, yes. The source is some super goblin named Gundahar. Where they got them from? Don't know. They seem to have a factory somewhere. But they're so heavily armed, it's gonna be tough to get close. If we could just build a tracking device that looks like a relic, then make sure that the goblins pick it up on their next raid. Well, then we could track them to wherever it is they call home.
Sounds good. Let's go get the Doctor. Might run into your girlfriend, too,
hey.
While we're at it.
You think I'm clever, right?
Nice work, Knack.
See their cell from here.
Yeah, I thought you were here to rescue my nephew. Not get yourself captured.
Yes, well, things didn't go exactly as planned. Thank you for the rescue.
What are you thanking him for? I did all the hard work.
Knack! You survived!
Leaving so soon, Doctor?
Hang tight. I'll be right back.
Sorry I had to run before. Just getting a welcome ready for you. It's so sad Victor couldn't stay for this. I know he'd have enjoyed it. Did that hurt? Do please. Please stay a while. It's been delightful having the Doctor as a guest.
Stop him. Take him out. Destroy Knack.
That woman.
I know. Hey. Why don't you come to my place in Monteverde for a few days? I've got an idea I want to run by you.